Dead Men Talking. Prison Planet Earth. Cell number. Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. And those are leftovers of the Tartarians buildings. Why? Because that building, whatever it is, gazebo, I don't know what is the name, was made by Herman Boy after first reset in my city. It was 1898 on 9/11 by earthquake. Check the echo. This probably can be made today. That's probably not for sure, because there is two of them in my city total. That guy, a German architect, made whole city after a reset in 20 years. My city Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. So from, let's say, 190,000 till the end of the First World War, he managed to rebuild whole city. Why, how, I don't know, but he knew it because he was a Freemason. And Freemasons are what? Templars, I don't know, they are builders. They build and they know how to build things. And this is about sound with the echo, and this is just wood and strings of iron and what, and this piece of whatever standing here, I don't know how long, actually I do, from beginning of last century. And this is not antenna or protection for thunder, lightning, whatsoever. This got something with free energy. What? I don't know. Because I'm not Freemason. But there is no coincidences in the buildings. Direction north, south, east, west, whatsoever. It is something much, much deeper than that. Now, because I'm in lockdown, I can't tell anything more, but I will try. Love you all. Here. Now I can offer you walk. Walk with me. And my dog on fresh air. No viruses. People and dogs. People, of course. This place is special because on that road, straight ahead, I got ideas, which is unbelievable. I'm thinking about my, I don't know, let's say YouTube channel, and instant I got idea how to repair my car at home or whatever, which is bothering me 6 months. Something like that. This place is special. And it is connected with that building. That building here is now toilet, but it's also Tartarian style building. Check the roof. Nothing is by accident or coincidence. Here is more than beautiful fresh air. Pine trees, oaks, and beautiful. I'm sharing that free of charge with you. Well, five G and trees. They cut up. Chop up all the trees because of 5G connection, and trees are lungs of city. and I am. Conspiracy theories, but my theories became truth. So, and I'm proud of it. Not because they became true, because I am who I am and I will not apologize any further. Take it or leave it. I'm very thankful and blessed. I can walk the walk. Instead, dog the dog. Peace, love. My dog never gonna learn the lesson my grandfather teach me. Never run for the train or girls, because always come another and you look stupid. I learned that lesson a long time ago and I tried to teach my dog, but not everything gonna happen in his time. Nothing new under the sun. I apply that to my grandfather's teachings in my life. In a moment when I stop to looking for girls and women whatsoever, I can read of it. Because full apartment full. But when I search, no way. So this is all about the leap of faith. Go with the flow whatsoever. And oh my, I got some very deep thinking to do. So we meet again. Love you all. Check it out. I will fight to preserve that. I am some kind of Robin Hood or Ranger, because I much more love to walk here than clubbing or drinking, drugging, whatsoever. This is a paradox, but everything in time and place. Pure beauty, fresh air. And viruses hate that place. Love you all. Peace.